I gave her the name of my record company. She said she was saying, my name's a millionaire and I'm a rap entertainer. Oh, you that guy they talking about when they be whispering angel. Yeah. Bring your name up when they talking and say money will change you. I heard a lot about how you can't deal with your anger. Heard the rumors about how you always in trouble or danger. Not gonna judge you if it's true, so there's no need to explain. Cause you do have a right to be. You seem like you're nice to me. I'm about to order me another drink. Here, would you like to see?
Yeah.
I tell the bartender, same Hennessy on ice for me. Her drink starts emptying while she's spilling out her life to me. Telling me about her goals and how successful she would like to be. Inviting me into a session of her life, and she seems so damn innocent, but something isn't right to me. She pulls out a picture phone. I got pics, would you like to see? I'm thinking she gotta be friendly as hell, giving a soul to me. It's like an identity sale. We never met, it's the story that my memory tells, telling me tales like she doesn't handle Hennessy well. Getting into it, getting intimate and into details. See, I just met you and you're showing me your kids. Who said I had any kids? I didn't bring up no kids. And who's in this picture, man? Let me show you just who it is.
You say